always seem to gravitate towards this rifle. It's really pleasant to shoot. The recoil and cost is super light for an AK. Out of all three of my AKs, I have to say this one's, I would love to shoot this one. Finish on it's great. Anything American made with the finish should be nice, you know. You got all that technology. Super accurate. You know, I took my EOTech off the TWS mount, so I put it back on. You see how accurate that is. See if I can stay on my target. I mean, 30 yards away. Pops. It's not far at all. But this AK's been nice, man. There's only one thing about it, is there's getting some splash on the tail end of the carrier. It doesn't seem to be giving me any real problems, but that's the only thing I see with this AK. But otherwise, it's been super true to me. I'm not sure how many times I fired this. I would have to say I've already been through 2 cases of 1,000, so I shoot a lot. I get a lot of ammo saved, so I just love to shoot this thing. Plus, it's got lifetime warranty, so I'm going to see if it works or not. You know, if it doesn't work, I'll send it back in. Yeah, that sucks. I'm a washer. I don't have to do that type of shit, but we expect PSA has been pretty good with me. I told them that I was getting some splash on the tail on the carrier, and they were like, you know, you should send in rifles. And I don't want to send in rifles just yet. I want to see what's going to happen, see how it's going to work out. I did put an ALG trigger in it, but I did file that down. So, you know, it shouldn't be doing it anymore. It should, the progress shouldn't get any worse. That splash, but time will tell. I got some Bulgarian mags here. See if I stay on target. Runner, man. I mean, it hasn't quit on me yet. I'm gonna take it apart a little bit later. I'm gonna clean it. I'm gonna fire probably about like 300 to 400 rounds. What do they say? I'm just gonna run it ragged, see what happens. But for now, man, it's like super accurate. TWS held up. EOTech, what do you expect? EOTech's gonna stay on. It's not gonna be the better, not much I think. One thing I don't like about this is how high the EOTech sits. So, like, you know, in order to get a mount, you know, and go shoot well, you know, I gotta kind of barely put my chin on there. I don't like that. You know, if I used the ghost ring or if I had a smaller red dot, that would be much more in line. Better cheek weld, probably better shot off. But you know, for what I have this rifle for is like 100 yards. You know, I could probably go farther than that, but just the EOTech, you know, point times works for me, man. Whatever you want to do, I could put a magnifier on here, but I got one. I got a Bushnell magnifier, but I don't like it. It's just too fucking big. You know, I had a LPVO on there too, and I didn't like that either. Just too damn big. Didn't look right. Look off, but good. Carrier right here. It's a little splash, doesn't look like it's any worse, but that was only 60 rounds. But, yep, that's all I got for now, man.